Tunnel boring machines, or TBMs, are giant machines used to build tunnels. The TBM is an amazing piece of machinery. It can tunnel under a town or city without disturbing anyone above ground. And in rural areas, this tunnelling helps to reduce the impact on the countryside. On the HS2 project, the largest TBMs weigh up to 2,000 tonnes and measure over 170 metres, the length of 16 buses. Each TBM is made up of thousands of parts, including a rotating cutter head, a screw conveyor, conveyor belts or extraction pipes, and a tunnel segment erector. These help the TBM carry out its two main functions of digging the tunnel and building the tunnel. To dig the tunnels, giant cutter heads at the front of the TBM rotate, cutting away at the earth. When digging, the earth is carried up the screw conveyor and out of the TBM within a slurry pipe or on a conveyor belt. On average, they can dig up to 15 meters a day. As well as digging the tunnel, the TBMs also build the tunnel walls as it moves along. Tunnel segments enter from the back of the machine, get transported to the front, and placed on the tunnel segment erector. Each segment is then connected together to form a ring. Once complete, the TBM pushes off to start digging again. The machine runs 24 hours a day, with teams working in shifts controlling the TBMs from the control center. The TBMs used on the HS2 project will dig over 80 miles of tunnels, forming part of the HS2 network that will help connect the country, create thousands of jobs, and rebalance the UK economy.